how she wanna play. Said she need that real, on the real with no strings. Them niggas so Pinocchio, she don't want no strings.
Close, said that, and then I was like, okay, so like, you know, my insecurities, I don't debate, and then you choose to like pick them out like that in front of people, like, really, girl, where is the loyalty? You know, I am so, oh my god, is that hesh?
I keep it juicy, juicy, I eat that lunch, she keep that booty, booty, she keep that plump, yeah, that natural beauty, beauty, yeah.
What's up, MJ gang? It's me, your girl MJ, back with another video. I'm alone this time. I know I've took like probably 2 weeks because I didn't give video, and I'm really sorry about that because I was moving and everything. Now I'm home in Soroe, back with the family. It's boring though, but what can we do? Anyway, today, this video, it's story time, and our topic today is body shaming. I chose this topic because I have a lot of friends, I included. I do body shaming. Everybody goes through that. If you don't go through that, then you're probably the person who body shames other people. I feel like this is a very important topic to everyone, girl, boy, everything, you understand? Because like, people go through that every day. As you know, Bajana, Bajun Babu Instaka. Oh my god. What's going on? Yes, when I'm girl or fairy and shit. So I feel like that is a very bad habit that people should really stop, you understand? Because you can't force your opinion on people like that. That's very disrespectful, you understand? And then thirdly, if that person is your friend, why would you want to hurt their feelings like that? You don't know what a person is going through, because a person may be trying to get fat or trying to get skinny, and you're out there just showing that it's not working. And their confidence, obviously, they start feeling like crap always. They feel like, oh my god, I'm a fat bozo. Oh my god, I'm so skinny. I look like, I don't know, you know. And with the nicknames, people give people nicknames because of their body, which is just so tiring. Because why are you doing that? It's like 2015. It's 2019. Like, why are we still doing that, guys? Anyway, I'm a very confident person in terms of my body. I'm thick. I know. I eat what I want to eat. I will be able to see if it's going where I don't want it to go. If I see or no, like I'm becoming, it's too much for me. Even nah, it's too much, then okay, I can change how I eat, or I can start going to the gym. But for now, if she's like, Millicent is fine with what she's doing, she's not telling me that she's struggling, nothing's going on, then shut the hell up. Why are you telling me? Why should you always show me that, okay girl, you're not losing weight? Why should you always show me that I am not confident in my body, you understand? Because it's a struggle going in public for other people with their body, you know? And then also, even for people who are small, petite, skinny, whatever call them, they also struggle, because I know a few people who actually want to add a little more weight because they feel like I'm too small, they feel like I'm too skinny, I'm too bony, so I just want to have a meat. And that people actually go to the length of buying a supplement, my friends who eat a lot, who stuff themselves, who are actually depressed because they can't gain weight. And I am not about to bash them for that because now I'm trying to lose weight. Nah, everybody has a struggle, sis. Brother, don't come at me. I had a friend who actually once attacked me through WhatsApp. So like, obviously, like I gained weight from last semester, yeah, till this one, right? And then Karubi said, hey, how you doing? I'm good, I'm fine. And then he's like, hey, because I go on a YouTube channel la ha unzi say sikupu hell. What did you do to our body? I was like, wait, our body? My body, your body, two different things. So you can't come at me like that. I actually blocked him, and I feel like, don't do that. If you feel like, no, my girl is just taking it a little bit too much with this whole food thing, go like, no, Tala, let's go to gym together or something. don't go like onon, because that's very discouraging. That is very and it's very disrespectful. But Swana, please stop doing that. You understand? Whether a person stress, the depression, it's real out there. School, work, parents, more like paying relationship. It's very stressful. Yeah, no. Our bodies react differently to things in life. So please, girl, just stop that. Right? Stop that. Anyway, that's all from me today. The sunlight is gone. But anyway, I love you, love you, love you so much. Make sure that you like this video if you liked it. Comment, subscribe, grow our family. I love you so much. It's a wrap from me. Bye. It comes in waves.